Every couple of months, Rocket League releases updated training packs for every rank in the game. These basically show off what each rank should be able to do and what they need to work on. And we can actually turn that into a challenge for players who think they should be in a higher rank, because they should at least be able to do their own ranks training pack, right?